Also, if Brendon's mom, Paula Small, wore a sweater in an episode of Home Movies, what would be on her sweater and what color would her sweater be if she wore it in that episode of Home Movies? What would be on her sweater and what color would her sweater be? Let me know in the comments below.